In this tutorial, we will learn how to make animated normals and displacement using geometry nodes. Here, I have a simple setup with cylinder and three bones that I will use as example. At first, we will go into geometry nodes tab and add new setup. Then, I am adding set position node. Then, I am adding normals and vector map set to scale and connected to offset. And now we can manipulate scale value using textures. For that, I will add my base displacement texture and connect it to scale. To see details better, I will add subdivision modifier and place it before geometry nodes. Then, to control height of the texture, I'm adding map node set to subtract and map range node. In map range, I can change to max value to lower the influence of the texture. Here we can see that texture is applied incorrectly. To fix that, I will add named attribute and set name of the map in there. Changing subdivision level will enhance details quality. Now we need to make masks in places where we want additional displacement texture to appear. For that, I will add four color attributes and paint my mask in vertex paint mode. And now I can read my mask into GeoNodes by using named attribute and setting up mask names. Appearance of the mask will be controlled by factor of mix node. And so I am adding mix node for every mask. Then imagine math node set to add. Enable clamp and connecting links node to it. And then combining all together with more add nodes. Now I duplicate an each texture node and opening second displacement map. Then connecting UV map to it and duplicating control nodes from first texture. And connecting both textures to mix node set to screen and connect masks to factor. And then connect mix node to scale. Now we need to make driver that will control mass according to bone movement. For that I need to copy the name of the bone, select mix node and add driver to factor. Then I open driver's editor, selecting one of the keyframes and set up my armature object and bone name. Then I select the exhortation and change space to local. Now I can move keyframe to control driver handlings. And now I can copy driver and reverse values and change control and bone where it needed. And now second texture appears according to bone movement. If you don't have or don't need base displacement map, you can use mix node with color A set to black. To add another texture, I will duplicate mask setup, add another texture in mix node, and use second mask group as factor. Then I need to copy the drivers in reverse order. now displacement setup is done. You can also use mask setup to animate normals in Shader. To do that, I need to connect mask to output and set names for them in output attributes. Then I can use attribute node and copy my mask names from geometry nodes modifier. Then I can add mix node set to overlay and use attribute nodes as factor. You can also recreate mask setup directly in Shader by using color attribute node, but keep in mind that Eevee can combine more than 30 masks. Thank you for watching, and file for tutorial and demo file of more complex setup is available for free on my Patreon.